And that didn't even kill it. There we go. Alright, where's the ghost? Stop dodging! Okay! And now I have to do the whole thing over again. Are you serious? This level is garbage. This is the worst level I have ever played. This is terrible. Like, seriously, they give you no cover, no weapon, no, like, realistic weapons to fight these guys. Like, seriously. This is dumb. The only cool thing about this level is the mammoth. That's it. That's the only thing this level is going for it, is it has the mammoth. Come on, ghost, come back. Come back! Oh my god. There we go. It's dead. Finally. Alright, I'm gonna fill up on BR ammo. I'm gonna go get a rocket launcher, because I need one, or else I'm gonna lose. And I'm going to... They took the freaking... The dude took the warthog again! For no reason, he just got out and was like, you know what, I'm gonna drive. For no reason. He didn't have any reason to do that. He just did it because he felt like it. Like, what is this? What is the programming on this AI? It's garbage, that's what it is. How do I... Do I just, like, punch this thing until it dies? Yep. Just punch it until it dies. It's not dead? There we go. I figured the big flashy explosion meant it died, but I guess not. Alright, really?! Oh my god. This stupid Wraith dodges. Alright, that one, that time was terrible aiming. But seriously though, the Wraith dodges. Like, the Wraith should not be able to strafe this hard. Can I... Can I use this thing? I'm assuming not. Oh hey, I can take this ghost. I'll destroy this thing and then I'll take the ghost. Okay, there's an elite in there who's gonna this dude's gonna melee me and or throw a grenade at me and insta-kill me. Alright, cool. What? Alright! That grunt just suicided and blew the thing up. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. Can I, like, please just... Stop shooting at me, man! Give me a chance. I got a checkpoint, so I'm guaranteed to not have to do that bullshit again. See, that's the easy way to do it. Yeah, get wrecked. Alright. I'm assuming that's about a tenth of the level. Took me about 30 minutes. And I'm gonna die. I'm still gonna die. Because the shenanigans. Alright. Cool. We're getting out. We're getting out of here. And we're bringing back a trophy. Bringing back a souvenir. Are you serious? It's closed? I can't get back on the mammoth? No. Wow! Oh, that's why. Or maybe not? Can I target this thing? What's going on? I went to the objective point, but nothing happened. The mammoth's not moving. I can't target this giant... the giant weapon thingy. Like, what's going on? I can't get back on the mammoth because the door's closed for no reason. There's apparently, like, dudes fighting somewhere. Oh, shit. I was wrong. I can get back on the mammoth. I just can't drive back on the mammoth. So I have to leave my ghost. Alright, never mind. I'm retarded. I am retarded. Wait. No, wait. Please tell me that the sniper didn't respawn or despawn. Sniper, yes, it's still here, actually. Thank you. I'm gonna get some use out of these last 8 bullets. No, 11 shots, because I'm gonna take these. And I'm finally gonna get a chance to destroy that thing. Pew! Sounds good. Explosion. All units, unidentified covenant vehicle incoming. Oh, hey! Is that like a flying scarab? Because that was like a scarab cannon. Alright, let me get on this rocket turret. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. So I no longer have a rocket turret to take out the goat, the thingy, the wraith. I don't have any rockets to take out the wraith. I don't even have a warthog anymore because the warthog drove away. This is just so bad. What's over here? Can I do anything with this? No. Can I do anything? Oh my god. How am I gonna do this? I guess I'll just shoot all of my sniper ammo at this. So that way, if there is anything past this, I have no chance of destroying it. What?! Oh my god. All units, unidentified covenant vehicle incoming. Oh my god. Maybe I'll actually get the chance to use this thing. Well, I got the chance to use it. Doesn't seem like it did all that much. And I still died. Why did I die? Oh my god. Oh my god. Please. Let me get up there. There we go. And now we blow up. There we go. The wraith is dead. Wait, did he say goshawk? That is a goshawk! Oh my god. Why is it suddenly a Gauss Warthog? Like, why... why is it just suddenly a Gauss Warthog? And this guy's gonna be garbage at aiming, too. I guarantee you, this guy's gonna be garbage at shooting. Please, just shoot them! Thank you. Checkpoint. Alright. Oh, there's another wraith. Are you serious? Okay. Thank god this guy can actually shoot. Alright, I'm still gonna die though, because... why did I just flip? Yep, I'm dead. Please shoot the wraith. Shoot the wraith. Shoot the wraith, not the phantom! Oh, I'm dead. Yep. Fuck me. Shoot the Wraith. Shoot the Wraith! Don't shoot the Phantom! Shoot the Wraith. Shoot the Wraith. Shoot the Wraith. The Wraith. Wraith. Turn around! Shoot the ghosts! What are you doing? This AI is terrible. Okay. Yep. Where? Alright, I'm trying to turn left and it's turning me right. I need my shield back so I don't just walk out there and get murdered. I don't know how this guy's still alive. Shoot it! Alright. Or just, you know, take all the time in the world. Whoop. Where's the Wraith? Don't shoot the dead ghost. There we go. Wraith down. Or, you know, shoot those dead elite. That dead elite, that makes sense. Again, this is the same spot. That is the exact same spot they dropped a Wraith down in before. One more shot. One more shot. There we go. They're just repetitively dropping guys down in the same spots. Like, is there somewhere else I can... Is there something else I'm supposed to do? No, this just loops around. I figured maybe I'm supposed to go up there where the big gun thing is, but I guess not. I'm getting checkpoints too, so... This is the third time they dropped the Wraith in that same s- Oh, it's not even a Wraith. It is a Wraith. Board Covenant ship. How do I get up there? Shoot it! Alright. Or don't. At least I'm getting checkpoints. So I don't have to keep going back to the same... Good job! Dude just stood still.
The ship's settling in over the mesa. There's a grav lift into the belly of that ship. Time it right, and we should be able to ride it inside.
Frag out. Frag out. Let me get in this thing. Alright, that didn't miss. Oh no, wait! Now, now it's helping. Aha! Man, you can shoot this thing way faster than that guy was shooting it. Alright, I think I took out most of them. I took out most of them, but there's still a good amount. Alright, cool. Yep. Into the ship. Alright, give me the needler. Needler is the way to go. How do we get up there? No. Here we go. Alright. This is actually pretty easy once you get inside here. Once you get the needler and you can just blow everyone up super fast. This is exactly the same thing as destroying the Scarab in Halo 2. Let me just take that. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Yep. That's cool. Was I supposed to jump out a specific place? Oh my god, really? I have to do it again? Alright, that's cool. That's just cool. Let me just use all this battle rope on my mouth. Did I get the elite? I did get the elite. Oh no! Oh, that was close. That was very close. Boop. Boop. There we go. Alright, am I supposed to jump out somewhere specific? Where am I supposed to go? You know, I just realized I could have always just used the thingy, the jetpack, to have like a softer landing. I don't know why it's flying away from us. It could just explode on top of us if it really wanted to. Is it gonna do something? I thought it was gonna explode. It's not gonna explode, it's just gonna sit there.
Lasky, this is Infinity. Status. Mammoth's in pretty bad shape, sir. She'll make it to the objective as long as nobody starts throwing rocks at us.
No, I want the battle rifle. Give me the battle rifle.
I'm sending teams out to pull some of their fire off you so you can make it to the gravity well. Roger that, sir.
Hey, we're moving.
Let's move. Shadow Company, Castle Company. Put some pressure on those other particle cannons. Castle, reading 555. On station, ready to assist. Shadow actual to Infinity. Encountering enemy air. Significant EOF closer to the emplacement.
I think there's a problem here. We don't appear to be,
Anyone not on board is getting left behind.
We don't appear to be, on land anymore. I didn't know the mammoth could fly. I was unaware of that.
They don't care about you. They replaced you. Blast it.
What? Okay.
How? How is this okay? How is putting you at risk?
How is flying okay in this giant like thing? Jeez. Look at this. Look at this freaking visual glitch. Am I not supposed to like be on the mammoth or something? Is that the whole thing? Like I wasn't supposed to take the mammoth.
Processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
That's fucked up.
You know I won't let that happen.
And if it happens anyway.
All right. Well. Well, well, well.
Go, Commander.
Oh god.
We got significant blockage up ahead.
Oh god. Oh god, what?
The command post for the particle cannons is through that trench.
Sir.
What are you talking about?
We'll see you back on Infinity, Commander.
What? What? What just happened?
Put some pressure on those other particle cannons.
What is going on? I'm sorry? I'm sorry? What is going on? Alright, hold on. I'm gonna save and quit. I'll be right back. Alright. Let's see. Let's see. Nope. Saving and quitting didn't change anything. Maybe I just wasn't supposed to be on the mammoth? Maybe I'm just not supposed to be on the mammoth? I don't know. I'm gonna look up what I'm supposed to do while all this cutscene bullshit goes on. There we go. Alright. Let's destroy this. And then jump off. And then it'll explode. Right? Right? It's gonna explode, right? I fell off. It's gonna explode, right? Please? Is it not going to explode? Explode. Yes, it actually exploded! Alright. So apparently there's a glitch in this stupid fucking level where the thing doesn't explode, and that's the reason why the road never showed up. Because the stupid ship never exploded. This is literally the worst level in any Halo I've ever experienced. Like, glitchy, full of bullshit. Like, I had to go back and play through the entire level again. Look, there's actual stuff here. It's amazing. But seriously, I had to go back, play through the entire level again. The first part where you have to get the mech cannon targeter thingy for this thing. We have to pick that up and there's like a wraith. Found out that if you destroy the wraith and then you take too long to destroy the, to like get back, to destroy the thing, which is only about 2 minutes. If you take more than 2 minutes after you destroy the wraith, it respawns another wraith. Same with the ghosts. I don't know why, but it does. So I had to deal with that bullshit. And it was super fucking stupid.
It's okay.
So yeah. I'll see you once the rest of this checkpoint thing is done.